in the ring tonight?
Hi, everybody. With tonight's fight, I mean, there's a little bit of controversy, you know, with the scoring. I thought the first five rounds, Vera was outworking Chavez again, like, you know, Tim just said. And but then later, Chavez started picking it up. You know, he did land some harder shots and stunned Vera a couple times. So if the judges were looking for those hard shots and, you know, started scoring in Chavez's favor, I can also see that. But the way I had it, I also felt that Vera had a slight edge on the cards, but it's up to the judges really to see what they're looking for. Some judges prefer the aggressive brawler who, you know, comes forward. Some are looking for harder shots, you know, and some like to, you know, look for the guy who's trying to counter and move on the outside and box. And it just depends to the judges. So I mean, that's just the way I saw it. Any thoughts on my fight? Well, I mean, I got a, you know, good fight coming up, world title fight against Rocky Martinez, November the 9th, fighting for my second world title, so I'm pretty excited about that. We hope to regain my title and become world champion again. I don't know if you guys have any questions for me.
Mikey, what's your weight right now?
46 right now. This was on Wednesday. So, I mean, we're starting a diet plan with Alex and... I mean, it was just, you know, getting to get to the real good work in camp. These next couple of weeks are the good ones that, you know, we put all the work in. But I mean, the weight shouldn't be a problem. You know, last time I had, you know, other problems, other issues, but we think this time I should be a lot better.
Also, the second part of that question, what's that going with Alex Pisa?
Well, we started working with him a few weeks ago, and I mean, the work is always hard. Like, you know, I always put hard work in the gym, but. The biggest difference is the diet. I have a strict diet that I'm following. He's giving me a diet plan that I've never really had a diet plan. All I do is really just eat healthy and, you know, stop eating junk food, and then the weight would come off. Last time we had problems, so this time we decided to incorporate a diet plan.
Okay, Mikey, thank you.
All right, well, thank you. Have a good night.
Thank you, Mikey.